All right, so here are the references we had from the databases and the catalog. I have put them in alphabetical order according to the author's last name, and I added references here at the top, and I have everything double spaced and each citation in hanging indentation style so that you can see how everything should look. Now I'm going to double check everything to make sure it's correct. And I am going to use the checklist that we developed here, and I'm going to go one by one through these. So the first citation that we have here is Broder, J, and when we look at our checklist, it says, is the author's name listed as last name, first initial? And yes, it is here. And then we have After Afghanistan, and that's the title of the article. And so it says, is the title of the article in all caps? No, we don't have that. And then it says, is the only capitalized word in the title of the article or book the first word proper noun, the first word of a subtitle? So this is correct because Afghanistan is a proper noun. And then when we get to CQ researcher, that is also correct. And we have that in italics. And as we move down the list here, is the title of the journal or book italicized? Yes, it is here. And if an article is the volume italicized, we don't have that italicized, so let's fix that. Control I on that. We do have the page numbers listed, and we don't have just a plus sign, so that's correct. And then we have the link as the last element. So we just had one slight little fix there. Actually, I think here on CQ Researcher, we should have that as a capital. Okay, and now on the next citation here, we have a lot of authors listed. And you can actually have up to 20 authors individually listed for a citation. So we have last name, first initial, and some of them have two initials, which is fine. And then we see the ampersand sign here, and then the final author's name, and then a period, and parentheses, the date, period. And when we look here again, just to double check, this is an example similar with multiple authors' last names, ampersand, and we have the last one. And then after that, it follows the publication date in parentheses, which we see correctly here. And now we have the title of the article, frequency and distribution of 152 genetic disease variants in over 100,000 mixed breed and purebred dogs. And only the first letter is capitalized here, which is correct. And then we have the title of the journal, and that's in italics, so that is correct. And this looks like it's in italics, but we can just double check here. Let's see. Yeah, it was correct. So this one actually looks correct, and it has the DOI included for us as the last element. All right, so let's go to the last one here. We have the author's last name, first initial, and we have the publication year, parentheses, period. We can see that is correct here, how it should look. And then we have special education, a reference handbook. And here we have an extra space. And then anything following a semicolon, the first item should be capitalized. So that is one fix that we would want to do here on that. And the rest of that looks fine. So we would just want to make that one fix there. And now our references are fixed and ready to turn in.